Ibalizumab is a humanized monoclonal antibody designed to attach to receptors on CD4 cells. Receptor structures are located on the outside of CD4 cells and are comprised of four domains. Ibalizumab specifically attaches to the second domain of CD4 receptors and thus provides a protective coating. When HIV attempts to enter the cell after attaching to CD4 receptors that have been coated with ibalizumab, viral entry is blocked.